MiG-21 aircraft of the Indian Air Force crashed near Rajasthan's Suratgarh during a routine training sortie on Monday morning. The crash left at least two civilians dead and as many injured on the ground. The pilot ejected safely but sustained minor injuries. An inquiry has been initiated to ascertain the cause of the accident. The MiG-21 aircraft, with all its versions, has recorded the highest number of crashes in the Indian Air Force.